So is this a story about a father who's shipwrecked? I saw a bunch of bird. What the hell are you things? Ah, shit. I ran into. What's the name? Medusa's Lair. The hell are you things? Coming, Fox. Please save me from these weird things, these ring lights. All I'm gonna do is gasp. I'm not even near them anyways, they're gasping. I was just in here. What the hell? Me pet you. Back so I can pet you. Okay, I could so fit to the hole. I don't know why I gotta go around for this. Giant windmill, 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 giant bird. Okay, it's another one of these puzzles. Oh wait, this is halfway. Oh, hi there. Pretty sure you're a dinosaur. Oh, I wanted that. Fox, I'm pretty sure you're prey to that thing. If you want to follow, let's go. Place is dead as fuck. Well, shit. Oh, great. It's gonna be one of these. It's gonna be one of these, huh? Where I gotta fucking dodge the bird of death. Cool. you, I'm inside. This is just to a collectible and I do not care. I need a key, fuck. Dead end, god damn it. I need a key for that. I'm just thinking the key is over there. Oh, never mind. Fox is showing where to go. Fox, I don't run as fast as you, and I also gotta look out for fucking bird. I'm inside game. Go away. The hell are you? Oh, okay. So windmills cause storm, storm scares away or kills bird. Got it. Can't kill me, bird. I'm too quick for you. Open, says me. Stuff that's not good. Okay, I want you to face that then. Got it. I don't think doing that does anything. Need you to face this way now? Ha! Oh, you use your physical body to block it. Okay, cool. Roku is watching his video. Yeah, you should have known that. Hmm. just have to have a bird up here. Fuck. Am I safe from the bird now because of that? Because please give me shelter. I don't want to die to a bird. By a circle. Oh, my gun? Is that it? Not really all. Doesn't want to let me climb that. Oh, okay, don't was it all. I'm just blind. Bird. Now release the black stuff. I guess anywhere in the shade is now safe. Hey. Back, Foxy! You're a collectible if I've ever seen one in my life. Oh, but what is that thing? Rolling is in this game for a reason. Now, what is that black figure? Down there. I go as far around as I can from that thing. I assume they're enemies and they will attack it if they see me. Why are they all facing that door? Are they hostile? Oh, they're scared of me. Cool. And here I thought I was gonna get murdered alive. shortcut, so you go all the way downstairs. Another room that has an ominous light source that doesn't exist. Not what I was expecting. Hi there. I'll assume being down here isn't exactly the safest. Wait, there's no way back though. Who's there? I'll try to make it. That actually scared me. Okay. Looks like I cannot make it. I think I gotta wait until it's darker. Hey, bird. Gotta hit that second one. I can't make it back, right? At least I'm not forced to go this way. Okay, yeah. Here, or I could just be really bad at parkour. Stop speaking satanic to me. That's something down here. I didn't even mean to roll into this. Or bird. I didn't even mean to find this either. You gotta do. Okay. Now I'm on my way out of here. I think. This is the final area to go to, I guess. After I activate the other windmill. Freaky. Don't climb things I did not ask you. Okay, over here. Here, I thought you guys were enemies that were gonna try grabbing me. Yeah, I got scared. Hey, excuse me, sir. I'm looking for directions, sir. Sir, why are you scared of me? Sir! Sir. Hey, not run, though. They can really pick up speed when they want. Okay. Almost did nose jump. I see ways to get back, and that makes me curious. I do hope I'm going the right way. You can't trick me. Things I don't need, but I'm still gonna collect. It apparently goes to that piece. Order of pieces is a bit random, don't you think, game? I thought this whole area was just for a collector, I'd be so upset. Okay, good, it wasn't. The only way that has cover. There's a room up there, hold on. That's another collectible. Another circle piece. Oh, it's not a hole I can go to, apparently. Oof. Away, crazy bird. Ah! I see you, fox. What's over here? Nothing? Okay. That's not scary at all. Go the other way just yet. So many collectibles, but they're in such bad spots. That means we have to go all the way back to the after I clear out another area, which is not the kind of collectibles I like. Plus they give me like a bonus something out of it, I don't care. I had to test how far I could go with that. Ha! Or did I have to climb around it? Hey there. Hi. Go down that valley. I'm under. What? I was undercover. What a bullshit game. Okay, doing that raises that. But that lowers that. Okay, but I need... that give me access to that thing over there. Okay. I'll be honest. Fuck you. Yeah, I can see you, bird. And that would mean now I have a spot. Curiosity real quick. Can't grab that, right? Ah. Yeah, Roku would have already known that. Right in him. He totally would have known that was gonna break and cause that to be not blocked. Off bird. Oh, I was wondering what that hole was. Hi there. Okay. I wasn't even touching it yet, but okay. Fuck. He actually made me fall off. What a prick. Okay, apparently that's backwards, sure. I... keep forgetting this isn't Assassin's Creed. I don't press left shift to move faster or do other options. Yeah, I should have put a controller just so I don't mix up the buttons. That's just gonna break. Yep. Called it. And always tell by the coloring and shading of items. He's gonna break that. Is he? I'm waiting for it. There it is. Thanks, buddy. Enjoy the demons. Wise bird, are ya? I refuse, but you cannot see me. Can I creep under? Nine cloud, okay. Just gonna knock me off, isn't it? Nope, surprisingly.